Spin it back.
The wait is finally over, guys. Operation Blood Orchid is go. Welcome back, guys. It's your boy Squissy, back at it again with another video. I know I am a day late with this crap. I'm sorry. I am a freshman in college. Been so busy with some college shit, but we are back with some more Rainbow Six Siege content, guys. And as you guys may have already known that Operation Blood Orchid has been released since September 5th. Day late on my part, as this is being recorded September 6th. But, you know, guys, let's try it out. I want to see the new operators. Season 3 is a go. I'm probably not going to be playing ranked until, obviously, my friends are on. And for maybe a week, I'll wait. Year 2, Season 2 reward. Thanks for playing ranked during the last season. Okay, well, guys, this is gonna be so cool. Let's see this. We got Legion, we got Yeen. Operation Blood Orchid, year 2, season 3, Blood Orchid. In Operation Blood Orchid, 2SDU operators join Team Rainbow to regain control of theme park. Oh, and they got a new theme park. Refreshing content. ACOG removed from Bandit and Jaeger. Find the convention. Recent mission also bans this. The ACOG will be removed from Bandit's MP7 and Jaeger's 416C rifles. So that takes care of the spawn peeking situation that they had in this game. So nonetheless, guys, let's get ready for this new season of Blood Orchid. Let's do it. Here we go, guys. We are playing Consulate, and just like last episode, I am going to show you guys one match, and it's going to be the whole match. So basically, let's see who we can get here. Go Bandit. We got Legion, Ella, and Jaeger. Legion and Ella, guys, are two of the new recruits. I don't have the season 2 pass yet, so I have to wait a couple days for them. But yeah, nonetheless, I can't wait to be using those operators. What we can do here. Legion, though, he can stick like goose. I think he has goose, and like he can like during the round he can generate more as the round is. And yeah, oh, what's going on here? We're having a party. Oh shit. I gotta set
these
babies up.
Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
Breach the wire.
Op 4 found the biohazard container.
Oh shit. Alright, Jaeger's there.
Set both wires.
Alright, have we added any reinforcements? Yep.
Okay.
guys, we are screwed here.
Protect the biohazard container. Friendly last operator standing.
Fucking god. We just got fucked.
Mission failed. All friends and world
Well, guys. It's just a casual, so I really don't care. But that's not really the way you want to start Blood Orchid. God, fuck. Well, let's see what. Now let's see how our strategy works out now, because now they got Ella and Legion on the defensive side. I never had to defend against them, and I did not see Ying on the attacking side. So I really don't know what to expect here. See, you need to watch out because you can get gooed. Poison Ivy. No, they don't have any of them, so we don't have to worry about that. I'm just skin hiding. 5 seconds
to insertion. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Kavera's probably going to be out and about. What the? Who the fuck was covering him, man? God damn it! I didn't even think he was gonna be right there. I was aiming down, seeing. I thought they were all at OBJ. Oh my Jesus. No, man, no. Oh, you can't. No, you can't do that. Then you have all the operators, all the new ones. God damn. No. No. Well, guys, we are already almost fucking dead. But if we turn it around, this could be a longer episode. Come on, we have to win.
Protect the biohazard container.
We have to pull clutch. Oh, okay, he just the sticky shit. Okay.
Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
Okay. I'm kind of out and about away from like OBJ. I forgot to add reinforcements. Wow. God damn it. Fuck.
Deploying.
These guys have to clutch it now. I hope they can clutch it, guys, so we can have some more rounds for you guys. Watch out. Watch it. Over there, yeah, over there. You heard her.
One friendly remaining.
Fuck Fuse, man. God damn it. You have to get the fuck out of here. Yo, get her, she poisoned. Ah.
Op 4 is securing the container. Stop the hostiles from securing the container.
Shit, come on. Oh, Aliga Mutombo with the clutch. Let's fucking go. I've been doing shit, but Mutombo with the clutch. With Legion. Guys, now we have to win this. Come on. You know what? Oh no, not blood. I'm bringing back to metal, so I'm going to fuse. Just want to see if I can surprise them, you know, because we didn't have any fuse last round, last attacking round. I can go fuse. They fuse them from outside. Get a couple of them down with my cluster charges. That'd be great. So let's see, guys.
Find the biohazard container.
Man, this is gonna be fun. Hopefully, we can pull off and fuck come back.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Man, my boy Mutombo is fucking balling. Oh, they got this room also? And I can fuse one above.
Biohazard.
Oh shit. I'm getting the fuck away from there. You know what? Oh shit! Oh my gosh, I got one of them though. I got one of them down.
Loading fresh mag.
Four V two. Come on, let's go.
Reloading.
I'll be checking cameras. Squid did an illegal. There we go. Aliga Matumbo killed Trashman. Guys, we are in overtime. Can we pull this clutch? Come on. Can you do it?
The biohazard container. Secure the load. Device activated.
There we go. We're actually putting down reinforcements.
Well reinforced!
Watch out, don't go into OBJ, guys.
Go.
Ah. How? Oh my gosh, all of us have three kills, but I'm at the bottom. But let's go. Let's fucking go. Guys, we pulled out this clutch. We were losing 2-0. Came up with that clutch there at the end. I'm at the fucking bottom. God damn it. That's a piss take right there, but nonetheless, guys, if you guys did enjoy this episode, please leave a thumbs up. And if you guys are new to the channel, please click that subscribe button. It will really mean a lot to me and to my channel, to the growth of this channel. Guys, Blood Orchid, I'm psyched. Can't wait for a couple of days until I am able to get the operators, or until the operators are available for me. Until next time, it's been your boy Scriffy. I'm out.